Thanks to Inner Circle Agency, I am here with Wanda Lee Silva. Very hard first name to say, but you are one badass champion. So why don't you tell me a little bit more about your personal life a little bit? What is it that you do, like, in your day-to-day life?
I work for my family, you know, and I work for my family, and I make my job to my fans. That's the best motivation I can have. I receive a lot of messages every day from my fans, the support, the guys send me pictures, put my videos on the internet. The guys help me a lot.
So what is it that makes you such a strong fighter and champion?
I think it's training, you know, because when you train, when you practice, the more you practice, you grow, you learn, you know. And before, the tough life built me who I am.
So how about with your eating? What is it that makes you the most strongest, makes your body, like, ready with those muscles?
Yeah, I just find here in Toronto the products like a live food. Live food is great, you know, it's a gluten-free, all veggie food. I start to grow a little bit more on my diet, and these guys start to help me a lot.
Ask you one last thing. Mm-hmm. Can you teach me how to give, like, a really good punch?
Of course.
Like a really fast, good punch. All right. I'm going to put the mic down, and we're just going to learn how to punch right now.
Okay. Your southpaw or the back?
Whatever you think I can do best.
Let's put the left in front, the left here.
Okay.
The best punch is usually the left here is just
the
back
where I want to hit from.
Yeah, when you do the punch, you don't use just your arm. Use your body, okay?
Okay, I'm just going to ask you some very quick questions, very personal. You have to answer them as fast as you can. No thinking allowed. The best one-liner you ever dropped on a girl when you're asking her out on a date?
Good question. Long time I don't do that. I don't remember.
Favorite car?
Favorite car? My
favorite cologne?
Cologne, I like the Paco Rabanne.
Favorite clothing brand?
Gucci.
Favorite fight gear?
Fight gear, Venom.
Favorite toothpaste?
Toothpaste? I think it's Colgate.
Actually, you didn't tell me what kind of car that you have.
I have one good one. I just bought one BMW. No?
Very nice. What is your favorite fighting technique?
Like the knees.
What is your favorite UFC fighter that's not you?
I think Fabrice Verdun.
Who would you want to fight if you could fight anyone right here?